and the wildlife warriors. These special nannies are always ready to jump into action to save animals of all kinds. Over 100 patients are treated by this Australian Wildlife Hospital every day. They could be tortoises, kookaburra, wild boars, possums, hedgehogs, or even poisonous snakes. The wildlife warriors are tireless in their quest to save sick and injured animals. This Australian Wildlife Hospital and Rescue Unit collects sick, injured, and orphaned koalas and other native wildlife, and provides care and rehabilitation for all sorts of animals before releasing them back into the wild. It's around-the-clock care at the hospital, which is in Beerwah, Queensland. The late crocodile hunter Steve Irwin.
Care because of a cat attack. Cat had grabbed his head, consequently putting a hole through his top of his nose into his mouth and breaking his arm. As you can see, he's here today, hopefully, to get the splint off.
A green sea turtle named Turt has been here since April. Fishermen first lifted the 42-pound floating turtle into their boat for a closer inspection. They removed a discarded fish hook that was lodged in her mouth, then released her back into the water, thinking she'd be all right. Later, a concerned family picked her up and brought her to the Coast Guard, who then alerted the rescue team at the Australian Wildlife Hospital.
This is little Aaron here. The kidneys are very special to Australia. There are only one of two monotremes, so egg-laying mammals, that inhabit Australia. And so he's actually 7 months old. He's only a little guy. He came in to us 2 months ago because he was found wandering without his mother. He's too young to be without his mother. And he was found wandering around very unwell and very thin.
But not all patients are so tame. The wildlife warriors are tough. Bites, scrapes, and bruises are all part of the job. Blood doesn't just flow from the patients. This blind koala is the hospital's mascot. Since his chances of survival are slim in the wild, he's here long term. The escape attempt by the kookaburra has shut down operations at the emergency ward for a few minutes.